Because it sounds tinny as hell, it sounds cheap as hell.
The cheap microphone kind of like distorts in itself. It sounds pretty bad.
The phone was excellent. It might be Bluetooth, but the sound is wildly impressive for a consumer product. This audio right now is being recorded on the Smart Mic Plus. They even include a small windscreen for light wind and a furry windscreen for heavy wind. Pairing is a breeze, and it takes just a few seconds in iPhone settings.
Busy industrial area, and this way we're going to see how the audio sounds.
So you on the camera right here. This is the audio from this microphone. We're outside. We're putting it to
Or this thing has interview mode, which features real-time mixing. It'll record the Smart Mic Plus and your iPhone microphone simultaneously. And a stand-up function. Tap the red button once, and voila, it'll record after a 3-second countdown. You might be thinking it's battery life. It's not. I have barely charged this in the last 2 weeks, and it's still maintaining a really, really good charge.